guys, today we're going to be doing an episode on Stardew Valley again. This today is going to be our fourth episode, and we're going to be working on Waylon again. Our main task that we were going to do in this episode, after we played with the wizard, or we met the wizard, now we're going to do some tasks as far as completing some of the goals and trying to get our chicken coop. I do see that we got more, so hopefully we can see what that has going on. Just her telling me, I mean not around town, but my house, to be able to get the chicken house. Actually, I need tons of rocks because I haven't been doing any kind of rocks. It was much easier to get more health and such when you're early on, but it's not really that easy. We only have 200 pieces for 250 right now, so we'll have to keep on going. Once again, just watering the crops. Okay, so I was just doing some working around in the woods or whatever and trying to getting more wood and such, but now I found that I have a level 3 now, and I can make tappers now, which is good because I can put them on trees for getting sap and all that. I see that my cauliflower is growing, and it should be done in a little while, or at least a few. I'm very close to trying to cut the grass because it's getting on my nerves. Okay, so I just found out that I have to get 400 G to even build one of the coops. So right now, I guess I'm gonna have to buy more seeds and start growing some real soon. Which actually stinks, I need to get rid of something. I like keeping the wild seeds, because if you keep the wild seeds, you can actually plant them. Oh, and I forgot that today is Wednesday, so I guess I'll go back. We needed 100 pieces of stone, and 300 of wood, I think. Which we have plenty. I believe. Now I just need more stone, but we'll do that in a minute. With the community place in a minute, see. Well, I'm gonna do it later. So I'm gonna have to figure out. Until I figure out what the goals are for that, then I can sell the other ones later for gold and such. I have no idea where we're even gonna put the chicken house. Probably right here. This is actually where I put it one time. Actually, now we need to look for coal and stone. Okay, now we're going to be able to go to the community center and we're going to look to check and see if I actually need, like, if I can donate any of this stuff. Dang it, did they really not let me do it yet? Okay, they did. Spring bundle. This is the foraging bundle. Dang it. So actually, I guess we don't need that yet then. It was actually, this is where you done it. It was up there. That's cool, I guess. Now we can actually sell our things now. Okay, guys, now we just bought some more crops for us to get more money with, and now apparently I can make a bee house and everything, which is really good. And I can make bombs and everything else. Okay, I made $2,600. That's pretty good. Now if I can see if I can actually get a building, that'd be pretty nice. Okay, we definitely have enough. Okay, now we're gonna go to the place and see if we can get a chicken house real quick. Finally, now I can go in. And we're going to construct a building. Oh my gosh, you know how dumb I am? I have to go all the way back. Okay, now finally we can go to this thing. Find a place to put all my foraging items, which I think I'm gonna put in this cave until I can get like the mushroom things. Oh, the witch comes, I think. No, this is the... That's the fairy. They make my things huge, I forgot about that. One time they made a huge pumpkin for me. We'll see. When I do this, I usually keep a lot of the vegetables for later, but I'm not gonna do that yet. Just yet, I mean. After 2 days of raining, I done some crops, and luckily, I didn't have to water them. Tomorrow is the flower dance. I don't know if, I guess I'll do that too. Oh, the crow ate my plants. Honestly, I don't think we're gonna go to the dance because it's kind of pretty annoying. Okay, do we have an egg? There it is. We got an egg. Now we're gonna take this egg and we're gonna put it in the incubator. Goes over here, I think. Stinks. I'll let him eat it now. Another thing that we all hate is how Marnie is never in her. her room like she's supposed to. I guess I'll just have to look for rampage mode. Okay, this is really cool. Now we're on level 4 farming. I got better water and hoe, axe, and my things. Now I can make iron fences, I can make preserve jars, and I can do basic retaining soil. I'm actually ready to get kegs because then I can make ale and wine and such. It takes a long time, but it's very worth it. Now if we can see if what's her name is finally there. Okay, moment of truth. Okay, she's finally here. We're gonna buy already. That's total for everything. To get some hay since I haven't put that out yet. But here's Chicka, and then there's Dee. Thank you guys for watching, and episode 5 will be up here soon. Please check out episode 3, 2, and 1 if you want. I'm back on my channel. I'll leave the links below in the description. Please feel free to add me on Steam at MATTHALOU. That is also down in the description as well. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later.